we're wanting to talk about the miracles of Jesus. And there's a place over here on the eastern side of the Sea of Galilee that you're taking us. What miracle did Jesus perform over here?
This is the miracle of Jesus casting the demons into the swine, a site called Kursi. We know this event happened directly on the Sea of Galilee because we know that the swines ran down a steep embankment and into the sea. Jeremy, we've come to the eastern side of the Sea of Galilee, and we've kind of climbed the hill a little bit. And I did that because I wanted us to read a passage. They came to the other side of the sea, the country of the Gerasenes. And when Jesus had stepped out of the boat, immediately there met him out of the tombs a man with an unclean spirit. And of course, we know this story as the story in which Jesus has compassion on this gentleman and heals him of his demons.
Now, this is a really famous story. This is the man that is possessed by legion. And the other gospel accounts let us know that there were two men that were healed that day.
We know that he cast the demons out of the man and into a herd of pigs. And the herd, numbering about 2,000, rushed down the steep bank into the sea and drowned into the sea. And of course, you can kind of picture that whole story happening right here. It's not just a cliff that goes to the edge of the water. There was a considerable distance, at least a few hundred yards, between the bottom of the embankment and the water's edge.
That just changes how I've always imagined that. That herd of swine would have rushed down this really steep hill, gone across this flat area, and then run into the sea. Normally, an animal has a sense of self-preservation. And so even though it may have survived running down a steep embankment, it would have stopped in the plain, but these thousands of pigs didn't, which further attests to the fact that there was something controlling them other than themselves. Jesus performed signs that demonstrated that he was from God, that he had control over everything and everyone, even spiritual forces like demons.